All right, we're going back over to talk to the peyote master over here. We actually survived without our suit for a little while there. Maybe it was the radiation that kept us safe. All right, there's that. So we got to walk this way, right? To this little bridgey bridge. It's very confusing. The map, I think the map like injects the fog into your head. So you're like, big fan, King. Do, 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 do. I've brought your little statue back. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Grand Zealot?
More than I expected. Did Adam reveal something to you?
A creepy woman. She was poisoned. Sarcastic.
Look, I drank from your murder spring and followed the woman, and all I got was this weird statue. I think you owe me.
A woman? Led you to that icon? What woman? What did you see?
Oh my god, shadow cloaked in mist! You're no fun! Make something up.
There was a beautiful lurktar. You know, half woman, half mire lurk. Guess which end was which.
Very funny. Now answer my question. This woman.
Richter, you're no fun, dude. Shadow cloaked in mist, alright?
It was otherworldly. The woman, she was like a living shadow.
Take it easy, Shadow.
Adam above. You really did see her.
I did.
The mother of the fog. The mother is a messenger from Adam.
Mother.
Acts as a guide to those important to his plans and the future of this family. She's the one who led the first of us to this place. And if she revealed herself to you, then I'd say the path he's laying for you is clear. If
Pretty
you are
much.
Prepared to take the next step, then I believe there is a place for you among Adam's children.
Do I have to join to go in?
I am ready to follow his path.
Then it will be so.
I'm not sure this is such a good idea. We barely know these people.
Head inside and present the icon to the High Confessor once his sermon is done. He'll be interested to see that. Once you've spoken with him, you should come see me. Have a task I think you'd be useful for. And here, some more appropriate attire. But know this. We are all devoted servants to Adam here. Messenger or no, actions against the family will not be tolerated. Welcome, brother.
Well, that's good. Robe of Adam's devoted. Yeah, right. So, it's good to know that I can just turn on them and kill them and they'll get mad at me. That's good. I know, I did. I just signed up for like a... I just subscribed to a monthly subscription of Kool-Aid and peyote. Dang it! What are all those options that just popped up on the screen? Show the icon to the High Confessor. Assist the Grand Zealot. Help the children of Adam. I just wanted to go in here. Wasn't I supposed to go over here and get the... Dude, am I not even supposed to be over here?
Believe the Confessor is...
Shut up.
They are doomed, brothers and sisters, and they know it. The people of Far Harbor need only peer out their windows to look upon the face of Adam.
What is this?
Boy, doesn't sound pleased.
Given form.
Say we get out of here.
Yet no matter how inevitable Adam's
Yeah, I want to get out of here, but aren't we supposed to be here to...
They deny it.
You get it? Button pusher? Look, I made a joke. Button pusher right here. Button
Slay
push.
Those who only wish to bring them the light. No longer. After years of skulking in the shadows like whipped dogs, our purpose is clear. And I know the key.
All I want from here is
within the nucleus.
Yeah, crazy cult. They're about to drink more Kool-Aid right in front of me. I thought I was supposed to come over here and get the stuff. Isn't Demas Terminal here, or is that... Don't tell me that's back at the other place. It's back at the other place. It's in Far Harbor? No, that's... Get off there. Get off there. There. Where is Demas Terminal? Dude, why do you do that? Stop that. I didn't have it selected for some reason. It is here. I came here to get access to Dima's computer, not to join the Ku Klux crazies in here. You know what I'm saying?
So, we will claim the secrets hidden away by that accursed robot. And with him, we will wipe Far Harbor from the
island. It's a submarine.
Adam's Vale will roll down its streets. Holy fog cleansing the land of their heresy. And when we are finally granted division, it will be as heroes. A new day dawns, brothers and sisters. Glory to Atom!
Glory to Adam!
Ah, yes. I'd heard whispers of a new community. Welcome. How does it feel to take your place among Adam's chosen?
Did you see that? I just cracked my knuckles in his face. Get out of the way, big dude coming through.
Welcome.
I'm going to give him the old blast vents. Inaudible mumbling. True that. I'm just here to steal all your guys' stuff. And okay, so that guy had Radex in there. Do you or do you not think that Radex would be, like, bad for these guys to have? Up there. I gotta get up there. Shoot! It's all the way down there. Please don't blast vent them. Dude, there's some weirdos in here.
Far Harbor, while out on pilgrimage. Perhaps you could look into it.
Of course. As soon as I'm able.
Thank you, Zelda.
This stuff here is all Kool-Aid. It's all Kool-Aid. Look at it everywhere. In case you get thirsty, you can have a little sip. It's like they have a little nipple on the end of it or something, like it's a milk bottle. But that guy really is annoying me. Just taking all their stuff just because they don't deserve to have anything. Plasma! Hey, look! Oh, that means I can live here and fix my power armor. Awesome. Dude, that guy whispering is about to get the shotgun in the ear hole. Ear hole.
Caution, brother. Last child who tried to claim the secrets within roused the guardians of the base. So unless you've been tasked by the High Confessor, I'd steer clear of the command center.
Hangman's everything's being attacked right now. Dang it, hold on.
It's all right. The High Confessor sent me.
Of course he did, child. I know the look of someone trying to place themselves in the High Confessor's good graces. But if you are willing to bear the risks, I will not stop you. May Adam watch over you.
Where's the vendor here? Is the vendor out here? I know that hairdo. It's got good makeup too, right? There's a vendor here somewhere. Oh, I gotta go back to the whispering area. Is this the vendor? Brother Kane. Big Daddy Kane! Where's your little marketplace? Makeup to distract from the hairstyle. True dat. Where would the vendor be at? Wow, dude. If you're not crazy before you come in here, you leave here crazy. You the vendor? Am I supposed to be on the other side?
Keep her safe on her travels through the...
Excuse me.
Was wondering when I'd get to meet our newest member. I'm Sister Mai. And rumor has it, you're the one who caught the... You happen to catch the Grand Zealot's, loyalty test?
Yeah, whatever.
Nope. Must have missed it.
Look, it's a lesson...
No, I don't want to talk to you. I want the vendor.
And, not sure if the glow bothers you, but...
Barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Probably have something you can use.
So you said that someone in here has a rifle? What's it called, E? Is it legendary? What happened, Stains? Yeah, I built my own computer. It's the media edition. It's good.
Real good.
I don't see it. I don't see it. What did you call it? A radiant something or another? Brother Kane is radiant. Big Daddy Kane! Brother Kane! Where was... He was upstairs, right? Big Daddy Kane. And then I'm going to blow this place up. What's up, man?
Adam's grace doesn't stop bullets. That's where I come in.
Check the stock?
Check the stock.
Yep. Barter. Oh, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. I'm going to try something. Wait, I don't need to...
Escape his
I was going to convince him with my suit. Escape his wrath.
Don't let all that horsepower get in your head.
Gearing up should have what you need to stay alive.
What do you got here? Barter!
Let's see what you have.
Weapons of the Chosen.
All right, so Big Daddy Kane has got this? The radium rifle? Or this one. Bullets explode on impact, doing 15 points of AOE. The Kiloton Radium Rifle. $400. I'll buy it. Do I need radium? He's got a harpoon gun? I don't need gamma gun. How about... Sweet roll! Of course! Telephone! Yeah! What does it shoot, that rifle? This guy. It shoots 45 calibers. And I've got 3,000 of them. Might as well buy some more. Right? Radio? Cancel trade? No, not cancel trade. I said accept trade. Yes! You're carrying too much. All right, I'm going to sell him something. I got to sell him something, guys. Do Sister May's quest? Is it good? You can have this. How much money do you have? All right, give him all my money back. You can have these. All of them. That. Sell you a gamma gun. Ghoul Slayer Switchblade. You can have that. I was going to try this, but I'm not going to. Molotov cocktail. I might try that. You can have this. You can have these things. Those. Pulse mine. Can't have any of that stuff. Deal? What else we got? What? Why am I carrying this stuff? Is this my stuff? Oh, it's what I'm wearing. Durr! I should sell them that stupid robe they gave me, thinking I'm going to wear that thing? Mr. Gutsy model! The weight on this stuff's pretty heavy, but I need this stuff. Teddy bear! Alright, we're good. R. Yep. Why is he wearing a string? Why is he wearing a colander on his belly? He's got a strainer on his belly. Maybe he likes macaroni and cheese, okay? And, hey, if you like it, you need quick access to get those noodles cleaned, right? Drain the noodles. He's got a colander. All right, wait. Before I do this, I'm going to go accept that May's quest. Someone asked me to do the May quest. I'll just accept her quest. Where was she at? Down here?
Who do you think actually won the war? Nobody, I guess.
Sell it. Is she eating? See? That's why. She's eating macaroni and cheese. So you wear a colander on it.
My. Okay?
Here to check the stock?
My. No, I'm here to do your... What's scoring?
You mentioned scouring.
Scouring.
Oh, right. Well, most of us here, the glow doesn't harm us. But Adam's picky about sharing his blessing. We keep some anti-rad meds on hand for those in need. Most folks around here, High Confessor included, consider it kind of a penitence. scour oneself, and embrace the glow anew. So, did you want to peruse the goods?
Was wondering if there was anything you needed help with.
Well, there is a project. I assume you saw the old rad decontamination arches on the way in. I've been trying to fix them for a while now.
I hit a snag.
I need a pump regulator with some serious chemical shielding. Industrial grade. And if any place on this island is going to have one, it's the Vimpop factory.
The Vimpop factory! Mutants.
But if you're up for it, I can make it worth your while. You interested?
Sure. I'll find the regulator!
Alright.
I love missions.
Pump regulator for you.
Macaroni and Kool-Aid, fantastic. The meal of my childhood. It's true, right?
Somewhere near the mixing room. Just watch yourself out there, alright?
Oh, so fear not. Something? No. No, not in.
Don't need anything today.
I'm here if you change your mind.
Alright, May. Thank you. Now, let's go break into this place. Help Sister May find the regulator. I may not be able to complete that because I might come out of here having to go guns a-blazing.
At this point, you're in Adam's hands.
Whatever. Get the recon armor too. He and Sister May have left and right arm. They do? Whoa, dude! They have the armor? Did I not see that?
I'll watch over you.
Alright, Sister May, I will peruse your stash.
Sister Mai.
That didn't come out right.
Thanks again for being game to track down.
Whatever. Barter.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Adam provides.
Don't say Adam provides. Weapons. You got anything? Shotguns. Apparel. Recon Marine right arm. 700 coins, right. Nice. Got it, coach. That's it. Accept. Okay. Alright. Big Daddy Kane. Is he? Dude, that... Telling you, that guy whispering. Big Daddy Kane, barter.
Looking to send someone to their maker? Stock's reliable.
Barter.
Let's see what you have.
Balance the sights myself.
Weapons, apparel. Recon left arm. Alright, who's got... They got the zealot stuff. Wait, well, hold on! How much did he want for that thing? Did I just buy something for 12,000? What? This one... Hold on, I want to cancel that. How much was that piece of armor? Did he take it back? I don't get it. Did he take it back? I've got the recon right arm. It was the armor? Yeah, but it... Was it 12,000? Cancel trade in progress. Yeah. All right. I get
Brother Kane.
I didn't. I figured it was like 700. Wasn't the other one? It was 12,000.
Came to me. Need a weapon?
Let's see what you have.
Oiled, clean, and dead.
Uh huh.
Big Daddy Kane. Shut up. $12,500. Temporary slows time during combat when you're at 20% or less health. How much did I buy the other one for? I don't have 12,000. Alright. I'll have to come back. I don't have 12,000. You want an alien blaster? I don't have anything that's worth anything to sell. Like, none of my stuff is worth anything. What was that? No, you can't have my Black Ops chess piece. What's it? No, you can't have my overseer stuff either. That's what I'm wearing currently. All right, I'll have to come back. Did I spend 12,000 on the other one too? Oh my gosh. I just fell. I'm stuck. Dude, I'm... I'm stuck behind... Why would they make this to where you can get stuck back here? Rip the dream. Guess you can walk out this way. You didn't miss anything, Chris! Except for this guy mumbling sweet nothings into the air. I'm not your crook. I drink Kool-Aid. Shut up!
Consider yourself warned.
Yeah, consider yourself warned, lady. Lady! Alright. What do we think is in here? Laser turrets. Okay. Those laser turrets are the ones that can one-shot me, so don't blame me if I die. That's not the one I want. Do we want... plasma? Okay, that didn't work so good. Did that get it? I didn't get it! Yeah. Oh, shoot. Oh! They warned me! They warned me! They warned me! Talking about having super... I bet you there's another way in. I bet you there's another way in. I shot the body of it and the barrel stayed there. Rip. Weapons workbench. Oh, should we check out that? Thank you, Kuduna Power Armor. Shut up. Tell me what I can and can't do. My favorite gun in the game is... I like this shotgun. I made it. I like this assault rifle. I made it. This one's pretty cool. You know, that rifle I picked up is going to be just like this one.
Try
right?
Not to sever anything you might miss.
This thing. Standard, see what we can make. Standard receiver. Requires... heavy frame. Wait, where are we starting at on damage? 79, 83, 79, 125, calibrated powerful receiver. We need some nuclear material. 150 automatic. I don't like automatic. I like, I'm actually built for, I'm specced to semi-automatic guns, not automatic. All right, we can build this up. See, bullets explode on impact, but my other gun does that too. Long barrel. Not gonna give us, it's gonna give us an accuracy increase and a value in, no, just a value increase, okay? It's got a full stock, standard magazine, quick eject, large. Ooh, a scope. What about this thing? 39 damage. 75% faster movement while aiming. Get out of here. Range Mossy 14 in the house. All right, you guys think... who remembers when I went into the Institute and I took the long path and I had to go through that laser hallway? Yeah. I'm having flashbacks. Okay. Some pink flamingos there. Fly, pelican! What? Dead end? Rip. Rip shortcut. Man, I could've... Can we get through there, Nick? See, this gun I have right now is a 45 caliber. It also has... I think it has AoE explosive effect on it. Something. Alright, let's go try and see what's up here. Say my name, tin can. Economy Wonder Glue. Don't they know who I am? I only take military grade Wonder Glue. Thank you. Thank you very much. Alright, these guys are still waiting to just shoot, aren't they? I see you! Booyah! Explosives. Ha! This is what I call, this gun is called the 300 Blackout. Don't mind if I do. Going good, Kawaii Blood Shadow. Combat inhibitor. Taste the blackout. Who's talking down there? What robot? There's a robot somewhere wants to kill me. Who's this guy? Oh, I think he may have made a run for the border here, thinking he was going to get through.
Well, that looks like fun. Clear.
Well, why don't we just disarm it there, Tex? Like that. Get some fiber optics while we're at it. You got the... Or you could just stand right in... Don't go, Nick! Oh, jeez. Is it both sides you have to...
Scanning for hostiles.
Yeah, keep talking in there, bud. I'm just defusing all your little traps. Not close enough. This thing's in my way. Scanning for hostiles.
This area clear. Proceeding with search protocol.
I don't know where.
Intruder. Identify yourself.
My name's Meaty. Where is this guy? Is he in the wall? Don't tell me it's glitchoed. This thing's glitchoed. Or I walked right through it. Whatever. Show him who's boss. Did I just walk through something? Shoot. Did not see this. Booyah. Stepped on a bottle cap looking at the wall, I know. Major Gutsy! Wow. Keep shooting him! I'm doing my thing! Rip. Dude! He's doing my little hand thing, that's funny. Oh, Nick Valentine! Thank gosh you're a synth. You okay, buddy? Little fella. That guy kind of blew up. Major Gutsy put up a good fight. Oh, shoot! Hood! Get blown up, son! Booyah! Making this wasteland safer one robot at a time. Hey.
Hey.
Handle my light work.
Go check that out.
Good plan.
Handle my light. He's doing his... I'll fix it for you, matey! Yeah, Major Gutsy. The dude's cool. I like him. Hi, my name's Major Gutsy. Would they put stuff in here for me to blow? Ooh, Blast Radius board game.
Building a collection or something?
Yeah, maybe. Maybe I just like board games. Gosh, Nick. I don't judge you. Just finish the computer. I'll wait in here. Vegetable starch. I don't think so. All right, fine. I'll disarm this. Oh, guess it's glitchoed. Protectatron Guardian. He's an idiot. He doesn't even know I'm here. I should go up and hit him with a ball peen hammer, right? This guy. Ah, he knows I'm here. Taste the explosive 300 blackout. Exactly. Yeah, I know, right? Why does Valentine have to use the keyboard? He should just, like, through telepathy. Wi-Fi! Maybe he didn't get upgraded to Wi-Fi yet. He's not the Nick Valentine 6S. Take your sweet time, dude. The Ghostly One 22. Subbing it up. Thank you, Ghostly One. Welcome to the nation of the meatheads. Aw, I feel bad for poor Protectatron. He's got owned. I need steel to repair myself when I get injured. Alright. He was protecting the cafeteria! They have a cheesecake? Cheesecake. Pack of cigarettes. Cheesecake. Where do they keep the cheesecake? Not deviled eggs. Not... whatever that is. Where's the cheesecake room? Dang it! They ate it all! Rude. Take your coffee pot. That'll really piss them off. You want to piss somebody off? Take their coffee pot. So I think of radios. Is he back there still picking that lock? Gamma shotgun! Cheesecake? Cigarettes. Alright, danger, radioactive materials, don't open, don't go this way, don't do anything. Cerebral 204, back for 6 months. Thank you, Cerebral. That's using your noggin. You see? I did. Okay. Woo! Nick! Dude, give up on the door. Forget it. Know what he's typing. What is this thing? Nick.
Hey.
I'll see what I can do.
Follow
Come on.
Me.
Done and done.
He said he's done. Come on.
Move here.
Count on it.
Stop it. What was the facility? Announcement! You calling in some friends? Letting know we're all here? Oh my gosh. Here, why don't you jump on this one for 15 and a half minutes? What a jerk.
The lot of people out here could use a hand.
I don't need that stuff. It's going to weigh me down. I could sell it, though. So I get buy that other left or right arm. All right, I'll buy it. I'll get it. You know there's traps just waiting to kill Meaty right here. Am I even going the right way? Duffel bag? Graduated cylinder. We're going to do some calibrations while we're down here. Oh!
Intruder.
Shoot! Hello! Love that part. My favorite. Why no? Did he just got shot by his butt? Whoa! There's an assault-a-tron. Hold the phone. Hold on. Hold on. Let me let you know that I saw, pretty sure, an assault-a-tron. Just saying. Right?
Fucking cow!
I knew it! Dominatrix! Is that what it said? Assault-a-tron Dominator. Nuclear material. We needed that for something. Oh, to upgrade that. Thank you. With your thing.
Yeah, we'll snoop
there.
Them out.
I own that Assault-a-tron. Oh, shoot. Not the right gun. I love that part. That okay. And this.
Yes, we're not alone.
Totally worth $60. Who are you shooting at? What the? Luckily, it's not the laser ones. I'd have been dead. D-E-D, dead. I take it that's the exit. And when I go out that way, they're all going to be ready for me. Molotov, marksman, app, fragmentation, yeah. All right, how about this one? Nick?
Heads up.
Go ahead.
Try that.
Check it out.
Thing.
Right? Try not to take a million years. There's a fan down there I want to steal. Idiot Savant is the thing that goes. That's what I should do, actually. Maybe make it. Am I max level Idiot Savant? Does anybody know? Max level the mysterious stranger. There he is. Yeah, Idiot Savant. I'm max level on him. I've got two. Oh, that's one of the things I wanted. The critical banker. Yeah, yeah. Can I do another one? I think critical banker was one of the things I was trying to do. All right, you take it easy, the ghostly 122. Thanks for joining us. Thanks for subbing it up. You're good. You think he's just playing games in there? Get out of the way. Let me try. Attention, attention, attentiones. Submarine containment leak detected. General evacuation protocol in effect. All personnel report to designated evac zones. Open security door. You couldn't do that. It said open door. Yeah. Got that fan. Got that light.
Don't make them like they used to.
Auxiliary prof. Computer simulation and finish up. Okay. Unlock Faraday's program. We need to find auxiliary power. Daddy Clam, dude! Assaultatron Dominator used to be my stage name back when I danced for bachelorette parties. Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, Assaultatron Dominator! Or did you know him? Daddy Clam! Woo! Dude, that's classic. Oh my gosh. Killing me. You're killing me, Smalls. Is that someone's... Why does everybody have a picture of Lighthouse? Open the power! Oh my gosh, that was too funny. Deggy, new launchers? No new launchers yet. The first couple episodes were a little bit slow, so this one I just decided to really kick it up a notch and... Whoa.
Ambush. Defensive protocols engaged.
Oh! Daddy Clem's back! Hip fire! Yeah! Woo! That's how we do it! Dude, that was legendary. Ghoul Slayer's metal right arm. Get out of here with that. Nuclear material! Put one in that pipe and smoke it. You can't do... Let me do more things in power armor, please. Beep boop 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 beep boop 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 boop. Alright, I think when I go back out, the whole place is going to be waiting to kill me. What am I supposed to do? Icebreaker override. Roger, engage. What? What? What is this?
If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once.
What? I'm not ready for this. I need more... Oh! I need more sleep!
The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology. A brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire.